Thank you all for joining me today. I'll be playing Elden Ring co-op. Let's get started.
Can you summon in that room if you're alone?
I think you can, not in the room. Oh.
Oh, but you can summon E.
Yeah, I think you can make, like, get your regular summons in there, yeah.
Where am I going to do this? I forgot already.
The Black Knight Ruins, that one?
Yeah, where is it?
Right of the tree on that new area. For me, I just held up my shield and then did a power attack every time it hit me.
I'm gonna try it by myself, and if I can't do it, I'll probably ask you to help.
Okay.
So annoying getting back there if you die. You summon D or no?
Sorry, what?
Did you summon D for the fight?
Nope.
Thank you. at him.
Nice. Found an area that has a bunch of smithing stone cores.
Did you give the black knife print to Rogier?
I have not done anything in that area yet.
He's in the round table old.
Okay. First gonna explore this area. I'm probably gonna need my hammer out.
Use a restroom, and then I'm gonna Google where we can, or where I at least I can go get some smithing rune points, or whatever they're called.
Okay.
There's not a like a mine with them in them that I haven't been to already. I might try to get the ball bearing to make the people sell them. Or bell bearing.
I did find a mine that has some smithing stone 4s. I think I saw at least one somber smithing stone 4 here.
Okay, I just need smithing stone 3s right now.
Oh.
Grave Tunnels dungeon. Apparently they dropped them in there. I don't think they drop in there. I think this website's wrong.
Wouldn't be the first time. Yeah.